The Irish government has launched an investigation into Catholic homes for unmarried mothers after it was revealed that up to 800 infants died in a single home in County Galway between 1925 and 1961. Minister for Children and Youth Affairs Charlie Flanagan said it was essential the government uncover the truth behind the church-run homes, while Irish Prime Minister Enda Kenny said the treatment of pregnant unmarried mothers at the time was an abomination.